Heroes of the Legend back again with another Marvel Contest of Champions video. And yes, it's time for another duel battle. But before I get to the duel battle, I gotta show you guys something, man. If you guys have been following along in my videos, you guys know that I ranked out Juggernaut's signature ability. Yes, it's unstoppable. Level 99. He becomes unstoppable for 3 seconds. 3 seconds is all you can give me, Kabam, for level 99. But that's not what I want to talk about, guys. What I want to talk about is that I duped him again. Yes, I duped Juggernaut again, guys. Right here, I got a signature stone used to add 5 levels to a 4-star Mystic Champion signature ability. I duped Juggernaut for the 6th time. It was off camera. It was 2 premiums I had. No, 1 premium. 1 shard premium. Popped it. Bam. 4-star Juggernaut again, guys. Again. 4-star Juggernaut again. This is insane. Juggernaut, leave me alone. Oh, God. It's going to get to a point where I'm going to have no choice but to take him to rank 4 or 5, guys, because it's insane. It's insane. But you guys know what time it is. Yes, it's time for another duel battle. Yes. And it's none other than Cat. Cat himself. Where is he? There he is. Cat. It's time. Let's view the profile. There's a lot of cats out here. There's a cat there. There's a cat X there, a cat Z. You got fans, man. Cat, let's view the profile. He's got a 4-star duped out Daredevil. Daredevil, ooh, and he's got the Captain Marvel. And he's got the coveted Star-Lord. Everybody's looking for that 4-star Star-Lord. Let's get a look at his profile right there. Cat. Shout out to Cat. He's been a long time supporter of this channel. It's been a long time supporting this channel. I appreciate him so much. He zoomed up to the top of the dual battle list because he sent over so many dual battle credits. So I had to take him to the top of the list. We're going to duel him right now. Duel. Oh, and it's duel day. So go figure. All right. 4-star duped out Daredevil. Who are we going to bring into the arena, guys? Who are we going to bring to the arena? 4-star. Duped out Daredevil. I don't think I got a chance to look at his rating, but I really like Venom, guys. I really like Venom. I don't think his rating is low where Venom will be too much for him. But we'll see. He's still a 4-star. A lot more health than a 3-star. We'll see. So let's get it on. Let's get it on. Here we go. Ooh. Venom is a beast too, but I gotta be honest with you, Venom is a lot easier in the AQ than Ultron. Haha! Come flipping. You're gonna do it. There it is. Go get him, Venom. Ooh, ooh, ooh. Trying to parry him. Go get him. Okay, I got my level 2. You guys know how I do on my channel. I can't use my level 2. Oh man, Venom's making easy work out of Daredevil right now. Venom, going to town on Daredevil. Uh-oh, he's trying to make his comeback. Ha! Venom! Parry! Wow, Venom doing work, man. I'm gonna have to scale the difficulty up a little bit because that was too easy. Venom. Man, 42 hits to 2. Venom, wow. Venom, very impressive. All right. But Cat deserves another fight because it's always best 2 of 3, guys. You guys know how I do on my channel. It's always best 2 of 3. So who am I going to bring in this time? Who am I going to bring into the arena this time? Let's see. Ooh, Cat. All right, search. Boom. Duel! Who am I going to bring into the arena this time, guys? It's duel day, so we're just gonna rack up some points. I had planned on getting some more videos out today, but I was working with that. Act 4 video, and it just took forever to upload. So here we are. You know what? Everybody's doing the Star-Lord thing. Let's see if Rizzo the Legend can do the Star-Lord thing.
I don't think I can. My skills, my comboing skills have never been that great, guys.
Never been that great. We'll see in this duel battle. Best 2 of 3. No level 3s, no up or down arrows. Unless if it's a down arrow for me. Perry. Perry. Ooh. You try to get me. You try to get me. No block proficiency though. Yeah. See, I'm quiet though, cause I'm concentrating. Ooh, he evaded. I should have known Daredevil would evade that. Yeah, but he's been getting parried. 26 hits. Go get him. Ooh, Rizzo. The combo skills. Rizzo's concentrating. Don't want to lose the combo. Trying to parry him. Go get him. Finish it. Rizzo.
Block proficiency. I need to up that up, because I would have took no damage. Rizzo the Legend taking that one. Rizzo the Legend's skills have been increasing as of late. I've been trying to be more patient in my duel battles. And I know patience is the key. But I just get too aggressive. But patience really is the key in this game. And I have been fighting like that because Alliance Quest is
fun. It's the funnest part of the game, but you need to have patience for a high level of survivability. So Alliance Quest has been teaching me how to fight with more patience. The game is fun. Can't wait till the Alliance Wars comes out though. But here's a look at Cat's profile. Cat's duped out Daredevil. I'm so jealous of that. And the Star-Lord down there. I got a dupe Captain Marvel and I got a Black Widow. But that Daredevil and that Star-Lord, very jealous. But anyways, if you guys like this video, go ahead and give it a thumbs up. You want to see more videos like this, go ahead and hit that subscribe button. And as always, you guys have a good one in real life and in the game. I'll catch you on the next one. Peace.
Yo, yo, you know what time it is. If you don't see your name on a duel battle list, all you got to do is hit me up on Twitter. Slap in the face. Just slap me in the face using hashtag slap in the face. D-A, the face. Slap in the face. And you'll get your name on the duel battle list.